Birds have small bodies and large wings, easy for lift and glide. The alcids, they're the ones that look like flying footballs. They've got stocky bodies and short, stubby wings and a very rapid wing beat because they have no glide pattern at all. When an alcid stops flapping, it starts falling. I don't mean gliding down, I mean mayday, mayday, coming down steep and fast. Most birds have hollow bones because weight management is a very important